Former Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has now arrived in Tokyo, people lining the streets as the procession made its way through the streets. Abe was Japan's longest-serving Prime Minister. He was shot during a speech, and police say the accused gunman has admitted to the attack. President Biden signing a condolence book at the Japanese embassy in Washington, writing Abe's loss as a loss to the world.
We worked together closely for years, and we spoke and consulted a lot when I served as Vice President. And he was deeply committed to strengthening the alliance and friendship between the United States and Japan.
The loss is very shining for Japan, which has a population of 125 million. It only had 10 gun-related cases last year, with just one death.
This morning to find the person behind a deadly stabbing that happened in the West Village. Police released a video overnight asking for help to show the man seen in the area they want to talk to. Investigators say the 34-year-old victim was homeless and stabbed in the stomach early Tuesday morning as he slept in the Hudson River Greenway at West and Christopher Streets. Police do not know what led up to that stabbing.
Starting tomorrow, tools of the George Washington.